Today we're at the VCU Rice River Center, and they've got a lot of algae on this wall here, and we're just lightly washing it with a mild chlorine solution, and that's the before, and I'll give you the after in 1 second.